Welcome back, guys. Today we are playing Tower Defense Simulator, Noob to Pro Challenge, Part 2. Today we are going to try to beat Easy Mode without anyone helping me. Although I do not have good towers yet, I'll try to solo it. Too bad I can't vote my own map, guess I have to go with Harbor, it's an easy map. Here are my towers for today. Sniper, Soldier, Denoman, and Hunter. I'll not be using Sniper for today's game. My plan is to get 4 Soldiers, 4 Hunters, and 4 Denomans. I forgot to mention, I got a time scale ticket for winning yesterday's game. I'll be using soldiers as early defense and damage. Hunters for range and extra DPS. And Denoman for controlling hordes while supplying extra damage. My strategy is to get all towers to level 2 before maxing each one of them to level 4. I'll be placing soldiers right here. Hunters at the back. And Denoman right in front of the hunters. When did you guys start playing TDS? I started playing since 2020. I took a break during mid-2021, late 2022. Comment down below when you started playing this game. Finally done getting the soldiers, time for hunters. Quick question. How was the old hunter tower obtained? Comment down below. The normal boss is here to stop us, but we have a lot of towers prepared already. Ha ha. I like the old harbor map, brings back so much nostalgia. I'll let you watch the gameplay from now on. Oh no, it's the slow boss. I'm sure we can take him down. It's the final wave. Time to defeat the grave digger. All of our towers are ready. Bring it on. The sound is weird. We finally defeated it. I managed to solo easy mode with these towers. Thank you for watching. I'll continue part 3 next time. Please do subscribe and like for more content like this.